wish. Here's a song. Great thing about Yiddish 78s back in the day, they could turn them over quickly, and they continued a tradition that stemmed way back into the Middle Ages of broadside ballads, songs about great events of the day. And this is a song about one of the great events in the mid-1920s of a heroic pilot who flew nonstop from New York to Europe in the great air race. Of course, you all know who I'm talking about. Charles A.
Levine.
The anti-Semite. Thank you. No, Charles A. Levine. Do I have to tell you everything? Charles A. Levine, the self-made Jewish millionaire who purchased one of the most advanced planes of the day, which is the airplane that Lindbergh himself wanted but did not get. And Levine ended up flying the plane days after Lindbergh broke Lindbergh's distance and speed record, flew to Germany, and the Yiddish theater and the Jewish world turned out, the Yiddish theater turned out well over four songs. They were day, part of the night, and so this is a song called Levine der große Mann, Levine, the great man, and one of the parts is in English. In an aeroplane is to gewesen, wie ein großer Mann hat über die Spanten gab. Alle jeden Fuß haben gelesen. Mit Schämen geflogen und wir bei Reisen neuen über den tiefen Jahr. Sein Weib, die Kinder, was er so behalten, im Business hat gut gehalten. Ein Schiff ist er, die ganze Welt hat gehalten, Neugen offen. Oh Gott, ich sei Gott hin, bei hinten Katastrophen, nur Wien, nur Wien. Und ein Schwamm bleibt zu dir, jetzt wissen alle jeden Tag, wer muss so doof mit dir.
The world of aviation owes its appreciation to Levine the flyer.